our services.
So people won't have to do this much longer. In Stockton, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
Oh, shit.